Let's see if I expand it like this. Alright, now I don't touch it anymore. Hello everyone and welcome. Assuming that this starts coming through. If you can hear me. Yep, that looks like a thing. Hello Twitch, and welcome back to some more terrible streaming with me. Today we're going to be playing a game I just picked up from a friend who got it on the Humble Monthly and didn't really want it, called The Flame in the Flood, which you play as like a camper who's stranded in a flood kind of thing. Seems pretty interesting. I've been playing around with it a little bit, just to kind of see how it works. Tried a bit of a easy mode game, so we'll jump right in here and start having some fun. Start a new game over my little bit. So, you have the option in this game for permadeath or checkpoints. Kind of interested in trying permadeath after having done a little bit of the checkpoint version. I feel like it's probably better to swap over to this version after you get tired of the permadeath. So, start with that. Check out what the scout options are. Ooh, multiple dogs? Or just different names for the dog. I think Aesop is a better name. Fancier. Alright, let's get going. First thing that happens is our lovely dog steals a backpack from a skeleton. So I think it's a pretty great way to kind of show off your chances of survival. Loading, loading, ZZZ, damn it. Ice cream is not deciding to like staying the right size. But hopefully this comes through alright for you. Does it look best for me, but if it looks good for you, that's more important. Alright. Our lovely dog brought us an empty backpack. Very interesting art style. Mysterious radio signals. Here we are at Camp Pinewood, where we've been in all sorts of trouble. So, obviously we're stuck here. I didn't mean to do that, but whatever. If you sit at the campfire, you can do some crafting. Don't have any stuff yet. We have this stuff that we know how to make from our days at camp. Alright, so we will wander around, see if we can find some things. Some survival info. Look at your inventory, carry stuff, keep an eye on your stats. There are many ways to die, and only a couple ways to survive. I haven't found those yet. Alright, we got tinder and braided cord. Get out of here, crow! Ah. Gotta scare away the crows or they attract angry animals, I think. There's water, you can get water. There's puddles and all over the place. Better water from the rain and from various other things. A lot of stuff. Ooh, we got jerky. You can look up here. Nothing useful in the bunkhouse. So there's a lot of looting in this game and trying to find stuff, crafting and that sort of thing. Currently, can't really make much of anything. Make a water filter if I had some charcoal from the fire. So we won't make anything just yet, not until we can make it into something useful. Braided cord is good to have, but it is just used for making other stuff. Hey, Aesop has stuff from my last game somehow. Well, that's kinda handy. Didn't mean to pass that over, but I'll take it. Here we go, keep grabbing and stuff and making stuff and doing stuff. Cash. Task. Basic tools. So if we make a knife and a hammer, now we'll get some. I think it's a campfire you get for free. Okay, tell us about the river. How to maneuver our cruddy raft. Gotta get a marina if you want to fix up your raft. Maybe we don't take one of these boats, I have no idea, but here's our raft. And having grabbed everything from that island, off we go. Pull our little barge down the river and see what we can see and find. Steering in this is very tricky, and kind of annoyingly, but also kind of sensibly, it seems to work better when you're about to hit something, or you just hit something, but the kind of the currents right up near the shore will kind of sweep you around things sometimes, which can be handy. Also gotta keep an eye out because there can be little stashes of goodies sitting on the riverside that you can snag as you go by. See anything around just yet? Some rapids coming up. So as we kind of peacefully pull down the river, barely clinging to life, we will eventually find some more docks that we can stop at and try to gather more supplies and rest and recuperate and that sort of thing. Sometimes you find that you're in the wrong part of the river to get to them, which is super annoying. And the only one you want to get to is upstream and you can no longer get to it. This music too. Really nice, like folksy, really simple stuff. So we'll see if we can get over to this campsite. It might be. I don't know if we're gonna be able to make it over there. Actually, I'm not even gonna try because if we can get over. Nope, can't get over there. Now we might be hosed because it's. Nope, we can get to this one still. Cool. So now we can gather some stuff. Although I feel like if I had taken the other branch down the river, there were like two or three places I could have gone to rather than just this one. But that's fine. It's fine. We'll be fine. Fine. Just get away this grove. Get out of here. Search the box for a little bit of flint, which is good because now I can make a knife. Okay for now. Some braided cord, make a stone knife. Now that unlocks the ability to make all sorts of more stuff. Steel knives and all sorts of things. So now there's not much more that we need. I mean, of course we need all sorts of things, but there's nothing else that really does much for it. Should fill our jar with water. It might be better to wait until we can get some fresh water somewhere, maybe. Rather than use up a filter. Feather. Did I get the feather? Feather's out of reach, apparently. Yeah, let's see. Get out of here! Did not get that feather either. Taunting me with all these feathers. Got something there. Didn't see what that was. Sure we needed it, though. And nothing else. Is that it? Looks like that's it. Alright, so now we get back to the raft and go back downriver, I guess. All this stuff. I don't think I can make it to any of it though. Yeah, I think it's down a different branch of the flood here. Ah, that's super annoying. All that good stuff just out of reach. Can I make it? Can I make it? Can I make it? I'm gonna hit that rock. I'm gonna miss that one. Maybe I can make it to the fishing lodge. Nope. Well, that's missing out on a lot of stuff that we definitely could have used. Let's see what else comes up as we go further down the river now. Rocks. Stick to the side for now, try to avoid this car. Now we got a couple of things coming up. Ooh, do we go to the farm or do we go towards... thirsty. Go towards the farm or the... Let's try for the farm. Not gonna get to everything, so we gotta just pick one. Oh, make it. Okay. Go to the farm. Source of wild food and clean water. Good things to get early on, I think. So, what do we got around here? Corn. We're gonna make ash cakes out of corn. Have some real food. Or some semi-real food, at least. Looks like we got rabbits here. Let's try... inventory. If we can... How long does this jerky last? Long time. Let's eat one of these to keep ourselves going. Work on. I can't fill this right now, can I? Nope. Okay. Take this from Aesop and we'll put out this snare. And maybe a rabbit will come by while we're exploring the island. That would be super useful. Saplings. Ooh, ant bites. Uh-oh. What do I do about ant bites? Oh, I can cure with aloe. Okay. Nasty rash. Cleared it up. Gotta make sure not to step on those again. Right. Ash cakes. Right now. It's okay. Let's see what's in here. First, we loot the building. Nothing. Well, we can sleep here at least. And that will help us out a little bit. Ooh, and there's a well over there. That might mean some good water. Nuts and bolts and flint. Drink the water. That's good. Sounds like it's about to rain, so we'll fill our jar when it rains. We'll make a raft frame and investigate the swing. Nothing going near our snare. That's annoying. Do we take snare and keep going, or do we wait and see if anything gets into it? So, was I gonna grab... Oh yeah, I was gonna fill the water bottle. Now that it's raining, I can fill the jar with rainwater. Rainwater is nice and clean and good to drink. Move these nuts and bolts over to Aesop. I'm going to have him carry these feathers as well, if we don't need them right away. So, I think I'm actually going to try to wait out this rain. See if we can avoid trouble from that. Maybe I can scare one of these rabbits into my trap. Into my trap. Ah, my trap broke. Oh wait, no, I got a rabbit. Aha! I have a dead rabbit. Now I can make a skinned rabbit. Torch, tainted bait, or smoke jar on the fly. So we can make tainted meat. Don't eat it, it will kill you. Can I make anything else good? Ooh, I can make cooked meat if I get to a fire. Dandelion tea at a fire. Don't need to though, unless I have food poisoning. If I get some salt, I can jerky the meat. If I have a metal hammer and a workbench, I can make a leather kit, but that's not likely. Okay, so I can cook my meat from the rabbit. I can taint my meat from the rabbit. Now we will carry it around until it spoils. Back on the raft. Down the river we go. Maybe I should have eaten some jerky before we left, but I should have would've. This way. Ow! How did that happen? Ow. Ow. Okay, that was all bullshit. Done about it though. How the raft looks super damaged now. I don't know if that has actually changed because I wasn't paying attention enough before, or if it actually looks more raggedy. But I've noticed that the character looks a lot more raggedy when they take damage. Got some stuff coming up on the left there. See if we can snag it as we go by. Yeah. Ooh, we got a fish hook. That's good. I can make a sewing kit with that. Maybe. Just maybe. So that I can try to, the lumber. Lumber is useful for the raft. So we'll leave it on the raft. Now we will... hit the wrong buttons. Now we'll make that stitching kit, which lets us upgrade our clothing. Make an insulated jacket. Let's start with a rabbit felt hat. Yeah, let's do that. We don't have any hat gear right now. Jeez, wasn't even looking at the dangerous ground. Tiny cuts. I don't have aloe or a bandage. So I guess I'm just gonna have to deal with being scraped and bruised. None too comfortable for a while. Here! Fishing line. Take a feather. Woo! Feather. Open up the shack. Don't really need to sleep or shelter right now. Nothing. Alright, well, got a little bit of stuff here. Got ourselves a new hat. Which doesn't look like we're wearing, but we are. Actually, I'm not entirely sure I would be able to tell if we were. Let's see if we can get all the way over to that. No, we're not going to be able to make it. Gonna be able to make it to there, but we can get to this campsite and get some more stuff, maybe some more food. By the way, I'll often ask Flint, which is good because we still need to make that hammer. Always has a lit fire, which is very good because we can cook our meat. Get some more stuff. The problem with crows is, if I remember from watching the little, trailer video is that they attract other wildlife. The flint? Hey, good. I think we have enough flint to make a hammer now. Bird is super annoying. Aesop. That's Aesop. Up all the corn. Some mulberries. Fire! Get the feather. Use the fire until we search some things. Get all the stuff we can. Big area. Wild garlic. Fire. Let's move some more stuff over to Aesop there. You mold the flint. Grab some garlic. Drink some water from this pump. Grab some aloe, that's super handy. Let's go run back to the fire real quick before we go exploring too deep into the island. Get out of here! Use the fire. Sit, we don't need any charcoal right now. Cook up some meat. Cook up these ash cakes as well. Cook up all our corn. I think it's better off as ash cakes than it is as corn anyway, so. Do I have enough stuff for another stitching kit? That'd be handy. What does it take to make a hammer? Because I need to be able to make a hammer right now. Stone hammer. I don't have rags. Oh, that's annoying. Patch. I think there's stitching kit, which is a good idea. We will eat this meat. Ash cakes are good forever, so that's great. Eat this stitching kit. No need to make the raft frame just yet, because we can't get to the right location to fix a raft right now anyway. We will insulate our jacket, I think. be nice and warm. Stuffed with cattails, so we'll whip that. Keep us nice and warm and toasty. I think the temperature is nice enough that we don't need this, but I don't think there's a penalty for being over-equipped. And even if there is, we can just unequip things, so far the better option to be overdressed than underdressed. Let's see, is there anything we can almost make that we need? Don't really need a campfire right now. Don't need no gas bombs, I don't think. Don't have anywhere near what we need for that. Yeah, I don't think there's anything else that we're close to. Okay. So we'll leave the fire here. We will take a nap in this nice, friendly hut here because it's getting dark. Do a little bit more eating, maybe. Ooh! Horrible and rainy and scary. Get out of here! There, feathers. Sapling. My inventory. Move things around. This aloe. Man, I have more than a full stack of saplings. This feather moved over. Alright. Feathers are for arrows, and I don't know what else. Sure that they someday I'll be glad I have as many of them as I do. Oh, there's nothing else over here. That's lame. I gotta eat some food. Ash cakes. Down the river we go, I guess. Hey, oh wait, no. Alright, I'm gonna throw some more stuff onto the raft, but clicking too early. They seem to make trouble every time. This way, and off we go. So there's white water over there, so let's try going this nice peaceful way. Looks like wild pigs. I like this music. Very campery. Fits. Mulberries. Just when I went through that rock. I didn't hit it. Okay. Next time we see it. Shit. Farm. Okay, my raft is just about broken. It means that I'm pooped. Especially because I don't see a marina anywhere to fix it on. Well, this run may end almost as soon as it starts here, but if so, then that's just what we gotta live with. Or, more accurately, not live with. Hey, corn. Nice. More corn means more ash cakes, and ash cakes will last forever. Saplings. Really don't need so many saplings, but inventory full. Let's see, let's discard these saplings. Let's we move around. Hmm. pretty full up here. You know what? Let's consume all these mulberries. Food, and I don't know if there is. Since my saplings aren't long. This is the old lumber, which is useful. Flint. Wait, water. Just drink some water there. I need to make another snare. I should probably make one of them. A snare yet? I don't know how to make a snare yet. I should probably make some braided. Well, no, I made braided cord before. That wouldn't teach me. Do I know down here? I'm still locked. Two braided cord. So I can probably make one. I probably just haven't made enough braided cord all at once to have it show up yet. So we'll do that. Yeah, now we have a snare or a box trap. So let's make a snare. Good, good. Our snare, can we put a button on that? Alright, well. Yeah, let's check in here. Loot. Take all the old lumber. I can't take all the old lumber. If I swap this with this, now I can take the old lumber. Take that. It's late, but we won't sleep right now anyhow. Nothing else back here. Slightly magical looking hen house, nothing in there. I think we got everything from this farm, which is good, so we'll keep moving. Apparently we seem to be in decent shape. Our raft sure as heck isn't though. It does not stack well. Let's put the aloe in there. Stacking is weird. Put the fishing line in there. Wait a minute. Oh, I have these rags. I can use them to make a hammer. Yeah. There we go. That's much better. Can I make a... Not sure if I can apply that. Let's see if we can, anyway, because it... Moved raft. Nope, can't use it right now, because I'm not at the right place. I gotta find a marina. Well, that's annoying. If I don't find a marina before I smack into another rock, I think I'm dead. Where's these? Off we go again, I guess. To the raft. Yeah, the raft is looking rough. We can make it. I believe in us. Into these woods here. We can get some more. Kept his own counsel, had his own opinions about things. The more facts presented proved contrary, the more he'd dig in deeper. That's why that's what they want you to think. Eat fuss. Never rightly could say who they were supposed to be, but stay put, just the same. Seems like taking the quilt would be the more reasonable thing to do. Probably really use one of those right about now. Dandelions that I don't really need to kill it. But since I have something else to put in my backpack, then I'm really much point in not taking it. Hey, mulberries. Water, need that just yet, so we'll leave it be. We want use, so we want to at least get a little more thirsty exploring the island first. Inventory's full. We'll ditch for a stitching kit so that we can make something good. Do we have? Yeah, we have cattails. Okay, so we need them. We can ditch. Oh, we can put that feather on Aesop. We can put this snare on Aesop. There we go, that clears us up some space. Put the dandelions on Aesop as well, because not any real use for them just now. That stitching kit. Use that stitching kit to insulate our pants. Pants. Alright. Yeah. Don't think we have to worry too much about overheating. I think it's all just about freezing to death around here. Steel knife, braided cord. Can't even get close to making a steel knife yet. How am I supposed to get boar hide if I can't even make a knife first? What do we got here? Flint? Handy? Devil's trumpet? Poisonous? Wild garlic? Tasty? Stitching kit and some rags. That's real good. Make my insulated boots. There we go, now I got all insulated clothes. Keep right clicking by accident, I'm not expecting that to be used. Just use with left click. So nothing else we need to build just now. Got all our insulated clothes. Got our... Yeah, so we're fine for a little while. Take a nap in here. Rest for 4 hours should be good. Get our sleep levels up. Of course, it's raining when we come out. That's wonderful. Look how horrible you look when you're just wet. End of the world or something. Bloodshot eyes and scraped up teeth. Bloody nose just from the rain. Alright, onto the raft. Back to being super careful with our raft. We're trying to get to every dock that we can. Dock. Wilderness, light on supplies. Well, light on supplies is still better than nothing. Especially if there's rabbits. There's rabbits. Wow, that was fast. Raft schematic and a knit hat. That knit hat is better than a rabbit hat. Well, let's find out. Pair knit hat to rabbit pelt hat. Rabbit pelt hat is better. Let's make some rags out of it. Yeah. So grab it? Nope, nope. Gotta move this. Move this. Now we can skin the rabbit. And we can make a splint if we have a broken bone. Getting broken bones is ridiculously easy in this game. Which is annoying. Alright. So that's good. Make up another snare a little later. Alright, back to searching this car. Okay, that was it. Saplings. Boxes. Up. Alright. Flint stitching kit. Ooh, actually, what we can do with the stitching kit, we can make some rabbit pelt gloves. Now we are fully kitted with gear. May not be the best of gear. We're fully loaded, so that's something. Alright, and we're not too hungry, not too thirsty, not too nothing. So, stitching kit. Sleep in there if we wanted. Probably not the most necessary just yet. Try to catch some more rabbits while we're here. Take some water. Drink up the water. Ooh, aloe. Hey, handy. Aloe is good for what ails you. Any skin problem you got, pretty much. Seems to be the impression that they always give, anyway. So I can't make another snare because I'm out of cattails. I have to find some more of them somewhere. Before I get back on the raft, let's move some stuff over to the raft. There, nuts and bolts can go to the raft. Shouldn't be needing them too soon. Put the mulberries on the raft. Stitching kit on the raft, and that should be good. Oh, the raft schematic on the raft. We need to be carrying that around. And, feathers. We don't really know what to do with them yet. Could make arrows, but if you don't have a bow, why make arrows? We need a steel knife for a bow. Right there. don't know what that is, but I don't think I want to go into it. I've yet to see anything on the ground that's healthy and good for you. Yoga. I need to build a campfire. Or? Hello, cockroach. Hello? Why, look at you! What a little lamb! Come in and warm yourself. Much obliged. Sorry about this. Shrinking on the screen a bit, but can't click on things otherwise. Are you by chance narratively inclined? We get so few raconteurs about these days. Maybe, I guess. Make your offer. Captivate me with a story, some amusing antidote, or melancholy tale. In return, I'll provide you this tool I fashioned. What say you? Don't seem the tool-making type. Fashionableness and fecklessness don't always go hand in hand, darling. One must remain able when on one's own. Seems agreeable. Marvelous! Spin me a yarn! Seems like a melancholy tale is more of what we have on hand, so let's go with that. Never knew where my kin were from. Suspect none of us did. Still, we had a bunk, cabin roof over our heads, 3 squares daily. ... Someone mind after you? Answer. Paid counselor, finest sort. When she passed, none of us could stay. Most of the others meant to find a city. ... And you? Reckon my place was out here in the hole. Hollow. Been on your own long. Who can tell anymore? ... Sorry to hear, darling. Here's that spear trap doohickey as promised. Most obliged. Spear trap. Pleasure's mine. Dare say I began to grow sour with my own company. Marvelous as my memories are, they're a mite overplayed. Do take care now. Take care. Alright, so we got a spear trap. Which will be nice if we run into, like, a boar or something. And go rummaging around through the sides of this lady's house. Ooh, a new jar! Oh! New jars! Fill the jar with water. Got some new recipes here? Ooh, raft hardware. For upgrading my raft, yeah, sure. We'll see if we can survive to the marina first. Cook meat, cook yucca. Gas bombs. Jerky. Raft bits. Spear trap. 3 braided cord. None of that. Mid-sized game. Like boars. Boars are dangerous. If we see one, but we can put down a trap now, though, and hopefully kill it before it kills us. Ooh, if I get 2 rabbit hide, I can make a pouch. That'd be nice. Got more sumac over here. But we got enough sumac, apparently. Should move things to the dog. Give a bottle of water to the dog. And poison. How do I put things in my quick bar? It would be really handy to have this thing in the quick bar. I don't know. Suggests that you do it, but doesn't give me much advice as to how. Around. Water. Let's drink some water. Saplings. We got some space for saplings. We'll ignore this. this stuff again, because I'm sure it's not good for you. Alright. Back on the raft. Let's see if we can get over to that marina and keep our raft from crumbling horribly in bits. Just me. Sons and daughters, when you find your way, just stand for your faith. And reading here. Okay, so make some major repairs with our repair patch, since we built that anyway. So if I have hardware in a framework, I can upgrade the rudder, more turning. I can put a motor on it with a lot of hardware and frameworks, probably can't make that. So, need a number of hardware and frameworks to make anything. The storage, add a water purifier. I think the rudder is probably the first thing we're gonna go for. Oh yeah, we only have one schematic, so... Alright, so we only have one schematic. We're gonna most add some storage, put a rudder on it, or sturdy up the frame. I think the rudder is probably the best, although sturdying up the frame might not be bad either. Get gas? No empty jars. I don't know what I would do with gas, really. I'm getting tired though, that's not good. Alright, so we'll build raft hardware. That's all of our nuts and bolts. Raft frame. That might be all we get. Yeah, that and maybe another repair patch. Alright, that'll be fine. Repair a bit more. Slap on a rudder. Should be good to keep moving. So slap on the rudder. More major repairs. Alright, cool. That's all we got stuff for, so... I kinda wanna get a jar full of gas just to see what it'll make for us. We can probably get more water. Not too tricky, so... Let's see about that. Let's get some gas. Alright, now I have a jar of gas. Something with, I'm sure. Alright. Back on the raft. Let's see if we can get to somewhere where we can cook and sleep. Because that's what we need now. We can at least sleep at this fishing point. That's good. Sleep in the big shack. All rested up nice. Grab some saplings and mulberries. More dandelions that I don't really think I need. What do we got in here? Fishing line, good stuff. It's raining, which is very, very startling. Let's discard these extra saplings. What's this? Yucca. We'll keep the yucca. These dandelions. Nope. Consume the stack of dandelions. Probably won't do anything for our nutrition, but... Oh, it does. In we go. The bait shack. Fishing line. Now let's sleep. For a full 8 hours, I think. Because that's what we need right now. Ah, feels much better now. Not food though. Anything that place where hopefully we can get some a bit better. Or hopefully we can cook the food that we got to eat. Some of that. Don't think I have the stuff around right now. Man, this rudder is putting in some work. Steering is much better. Past that though. Yeah, steering's much better with the rudder on now. I feel like I can actually turn rather than just kind of listing away from dangerous objects. Ooh. Penicillin. Oh my. Bridge. Anything coming up? It's coming up. Ooh, what's that? Ooh, there's a hospital or something over here. Let's go for that. Stop by the marina. As well, I suppose there's not much reason to go to the marina, but if it's there, maybe it'll have some stuff. I definitely want to go to this potential medical first aid, whatever it is. The wrong buttons, dangerous. Yeah, so is there any stuff we can get here? No. Oh well. Doesn't hurt to stop anyway. Away we go. Very hungry. It's not good. Maybe there will be a chance for room de plumes. Often has medical supplies. Perhaps there will be a chance for either, well, for some way to cook food over here. Drugstore. Very handy. Ah, there. Oh. Assume the stack of mulberries. Keep me from getting too hungry. Still pretty hungry. Might need to risk the raw meat soon. Through these supplies, some spoons, stitching kit, space, alright. I can eat all the corn, but it's a lot better to eat once you have a way to cook it. It does have the poison. Discard the devil's trumpet for now, I think, because that's for killing things, and I don't think we need to do that. Should have put the penicillin in the, in the raft, because it's not something we need to just carry around too badly. Oh, poor. Ow. Okay. And I get into my inventory. Inventory! Screw trap, screw trap, screw trap. Deploy! Build trap. Build trap, build trap, build trap, build trap. Okay. Now we lure him over into the here, which will be real easy because he doesn't like us. Come on, come on. Trap. Ah! So we managed to kill a boar. Use this splint to fix that broken bone, or at least make it better. Yeah. Okay, cool. Straight up fixes it. That's handy. Take all raw meat and boar hide. I'm sure that boar hide is useful for something. I need that devil's trumpet. Boar hide boots. Nuts and bolts. something out of Borehide. Boots or gloves. Or a hat. Let's make some boots. Currently we just have boots that are stuffed with, yeah. Equip these boots. Inventory, now we can break down these insulated boots into rags. Give those rags to him, and now we got some. Why not give the rags to him? Yeah, there we go. And now we got some space to do some stuff. So that was super handy. In my last little playthrough of this, when I found the cattails. Oh, I need those so much. That will let me make a campfire. With a campfire, I can cook all this food I have sitting around waiting to be cooked. Oh, that's so handy. Oh, it's so handy. Oh, it's so nice. Plus, I can make more rabbit traps. I think I can make more spear traps. Alcohol. Cattails, cattails. Inventory's full of cattails. Alright, so here's what we're gonna do. Sit down here. Sit down a spell. We will discard the sumac for now, because don't need that. Move the alcohol onto the dog and get drunk. Don't think there's any advantage to that, but you can do it. We make tinder. Or we can make a torch. Make tinder, I can make a campfire. If I can make a campfire, then I can do all sorts of things. So let's put down this campfire. Over there. Achievement unlocked. I can't read what that says, but I assume it has to do with building fire. Some cattails. Use the fire. Let's sit at the fire. Alright, now we can cook our food. Then we can eat our food, and then we can not die horribly for at least a little while longer. Alright, cook up that meat. Cook the yucca. Cook up these ash cakes, because they're just so much better than without. Braided cord allows us to make a spear trap, which we could use another one of, because if we run into another boar, it's kill it or it kills us. Torches might be handy. They're not urgent just yet. So looks like that's probably all we need to make right now. Get metal hammer, woolly lumps. Alright. So we'll eat that meat. I think we'll eat all meat. Yeah, we're gonna eat all the meat. Right away. Oh, feels so much better. Leave the campfire. And keep looting this area. Lots of upgrade materials, and that's nice. Upgrade and fixing materials. And stack. Ah, there we go. Getting thirsty. Let's swap this for that. Drink this clean water. Alright, now we're doing good again. So that's nice. Let's sleep in this van if we want. Alright, over here. Devil's trumpet, don't feel the need to poison wolves too much just yet. You know what? Things are going okay right now, let's take a bit of a rest. Rest up, feel good, feel a-okay every way. Need to kill some rabbits, I gotta get that pouch upgrade. Build some snares. Maybe I can build a snare real quick and use it just yet, but actually no, I'll save that for the next next island we get to. We'll build up a snare and set it up. Now, we will get back to the raft, throw some of the stuff we just found onto the raft. Ooh, I can fill the jar in the rain. That's a good idea. Bolts go onto the raft. Alcohol goes onto the raft. Dandelions go onto the raft. Fishing line. Psyllium. Ash cakes. There we go, that cleans up our inventory a lot so we can carry more stuff. Let's put the water filter there too, because that's not too vitally necessary to be carrying around all the time. Alright. Back on the raft we go. Alright. Where to next? Off into the wilderness. See where we wind up. So I'm kind of wondering about whether this is supposed to be like a natural disaster setting or a full-on end of the world kind of thing. The way some people talk, you'd think it was a full-on end of the world. But to be fair, people in a natural disaster might sound like that anyway. You know, your own personal world kind of comes to an end. It's nothing wrong with making it sound like everything went downhill like that. Okay, enter the church, end of the church. End of the church, end of the church. End of the church, end of the church. All these ruins, once you get into this like ruined city area, it starts to seem a lot more like the world's coming to an end, but realistically, oh my. Okay. There's a wolf around now. Luckily, I have a spear trap. Should I put down the spear trap and run to it if I find the wolf? I think I will, because I can pick it up again if I... if it comes to that, but... well, I'm that little bit extra safe. Salt. Hey, that'll let us make jerky. Bolts. I don't know what I just picked up. Ooh, yucca. I really looked at what the cooked yucca fruit does. Probably should have. Jars. Alright, and I no longer feel bad about having a jar of gasoline that I don't really need. Uh-oh. That's a lot of wolves. I'm best just to kind of hide and not worry too much about trying to kill them. Yeah, I don't think they have anything I need right now. I'm better off just staying well clear of him. Ooh, examine Colt. Not for me, Hooper Harms told each passerby right proudly. Ain't some left over to be put in the fridge. Any concern about Hooper's intentions didn't let it show. Town folk had heard him spout his notions on random topics just about each moment of every day. From the look on the pilgrims' faces, the quiet of his space seemed like a blessing. I have no idea what that story is about. Ooh, mulberries. Alright, we'll pick the trap back up. Oh, no we won't. We'll give some jars to the dog. And pick the trap back up. Back on the raft. Put some stuff in the raft. Gasoline in the raft. Put the boards in the raft. That's all the boards I can put in the raft. Alright, that's fine. Let's eat the garlic. Alright, let's see if we can make it to that bar. Why, yes we can. I don't think we'll ever make it to that hospital, but that's okay, we got lots of medical supplies right now. We're looking pretty well fixed so far. The Bundrick option often has alcohol. No kidding. Alright, we gotta be ready for a fast escape. Ooh! Cash! This lets us get a task. Bait shopper. Which is to do something I'll find out in a second. Let's also collect our campfire. Just earned. So, what is our new quest? Visit a bait shop. Visit a bait shop. Alright. Not worried about those wolves being everywhere. Get out of here. I'm gonna scare the wolves. Get out of here. Whoa. That's a wolf. Ah. That's a bunch of wolves. Onto the raft. I need to make one of those torches. Scare them away a little more effectively. Let's head over to the gas station? Alright, and dock. Brisbane Fargalow. Gas, workbenches, rags, lumber, hardware. That all sounds pretty good. Also, I need to drink my water. Ooh, also I can fill my jars with rainwater. Hopefully there's no wolves around here. Let's get some lumber. We need to get the crafting in if we can. We need gas. We need some bolts. Lumber and alcohol. Okay. Do I need the alcohol? Can I get the alcohol? Is it worth more than the stuff I'm holding? Eat this cooked yucca. Alright. Let's take the alcohol. Who knows what's the best thing to have around? Need that for medicine or something. Dog doesn't care about whatever that is, but I'm sure it'd give me a rash. Drive the car. Craft traps. Right now. Drop these couple saplings. Braiding cord. Braiding cord. There's an advantage to using a box trap. Find out. Use backup. We'll turn around this other side. I just caught something in my box trap. Water, need that. Oh, come on, he bounced right past it. Let's make a snare trap as well. Real quick. Discard sumac. Breeding cord. Snare. See about taking a rest around here somewhere. Seems like it's been a while. Same room. Don't like the sound of wolves. Back! Deploy. Build the trap. Quick. Ah! Build the trap. Quick. I can shift to sprint currently. Ow! Oh god. Stitching kit, bandages, don't have those. Oh god. Okay, I'm dead. Yep. Guess I can make stitching kits and bandages. Make bandages. Don't think that's gonna be enough. Is it ore? If it's ore... Oh good. Oh. Damn you, wolf. You're not even good for any stuff. Ooh-wee. I'm cold and wet. Still need to sleep, and I don't have anywhere to sleep. Still haven't caught any animals in my traps. Anything way over here? Nothing. Darn it, no shelter at all. That's really unhandy. Suppose I could build another fire. I don't really want to, though. Yeah, let's gather up our traps. Head back on our way. In the future, I'll just run from wolves, because they don't give you anything useful, which is annoying. My inventory real quick. And eat up all these ash cakes. So that will make me feel better. At least a little bit. Move over this salt. Oh, I have a campfire. Should've just used that. Oh well. I'll keep on moving, maybe I'll find somewhere better to sleep. Where else is around? Is there something else around? Guess not.
That's a mission.
I don't much better. Cool. You have no idea how much better it feels when you're using the rudder than it does when you're just pulling the thing along. And this is a place to sleep. Oh, doubly awesome. Mulberries and saplings. Some devil's trumpet. Poison some meat. First, 6 hours, I think. Lumber. Man, I wish we had some raft schematics so we could use that to upgrade things. I feel like I should be carrying this around now instead of the flint. Am I thirsty again? I need bottles of water. Will you run or get away from the music for this game. That's nice. It's an arena. Let's check it out. See what we got here. I can get any I have no raft schematics. I don't think I can just get any. Some water repairs and some old lumber. That's good. Don't have any schematics. Love to have some more raft storage, actually. That's my backpack floating over there. Some more carrying space to fill this green water. That would have saved my life when that wolf was eating me. Alright. That's all we got for now. Okay. Well, back on the raft. Back on the raft, head towards the church. Take me to church. This game has a really interesting mix of kind of like nice, relaxing, drifting down the river and like panicking, trying to keep yourself alive. Wait a little while and dry off. I suppose surviving on a river raft, being wet, is just part of your life. Need a marina a little bit, and we got a bar. Now, bar is probably the better way to go. Yep, definitely not getting to both of those. The bar it is. Not that we really need the alcohol that much, but we need it. Doc Brown often has alcohol. that's a good one. But, you know, more useful than raft schematics. Oh, I need it. I need it so much. Oh, God. What do I toss? Oh, toss the devil's trumpet. So I'm gonna swap. Oh, wait, I can actually just toss this feather. I'm gonna take this. I'm gonna give is to you. Inventory management. Isn't it fun, kids? That. Ooh, more cattails. Stuck by the knees when we get them. Going on my raft. Might actually now have to try to sweep across to the back over to that worth eating these mulberries. Let's eat all the mulberries. 20 food, 40 water. Yeah, that's oh, snake. Okay, we don't need those saplings that badly. Oh, oh, more snakes. About two jars beyond what I really need for jars. That's a snake. Get out of there. Ooh. Attract the wolves, you jerks. Cattails over here. Pulling cattails again. Is there anything we can drop, move, get rid of something? You know what? Let's discard one of these bottles of water. Seems like we got more than we need right now anyway. Put this campfire on the dog. So we won't need that for a while, but we will certainly need it. Now we're getting to the part of the game where we have all the problems coming to us. Now we're in the thick of it. Right here. Ooh, and that's a boar. Oh, I'd like to kill that boar. Let's see, if we drop the stitching kit just for a minute, should be able to make some braided cord. No, stop, cancel. Okay. Braided cord. Now a spear trap. Okay, now we should be able to go over here. Deploy our spear trap. Hereabouts. And lure the boar into it. Hey, boar! Come on. Hey, over here. Come on. You know you don't like me. Come on. Salt. Ew. Come here. There we go. Space boar meat. Actually, now we could use a campfire so we can cook that boar immediately. So we'll deploy this there. So much stuff. Drop that for now. And move these. Not those ones. There. And search the boar. stuff. Use the fire. Sit at the fire. Need to take a nap. Actually, no, we can take a nap in the... Well, we can take a nap either one, I guess. Cook the meat. Wanna do that. The yucco. Dang it. Not worth eating the cooked meat just yet. Use the boar to make something. Not if I don't pick up that. It's always something, isn't it? I drop. I consume the salt for no reason. It's probably not a good idea, but... Just down your thirst a lot, that's fine. Cook that yucca. No. And move things around. Give the meat to the dog, I'm sure it'll be fine. Perfectly safe. Yucca. Use this with clear space. Then what else can we make? Get that stitching kit. I can make some boar hide stuff. Is there anything else I can make with the boar hide though that might be more useful? Leather kit. No. Stuff, and fish hooks and lines need to want craft clothes from thick hides. Let me see. I get a boar hide jacket. If I get another boar hide and a couple stitching kits, I can make a jacket. If I make a couple stitching kits, I can make some pants. Actually, I think I can make a couple of stitching kits. Probably worth doing. A rabbit hide for a pouch. Alright, I think I can do it, and I don't have it on me, but I can do it back at the, boat if I pick up some of the stuff I dropped. Grab this, stitching kit, can I drop, maybe I can just eat all of the yucca, 36, my alcohol. Like having two bottles of water. Drink one of them. If I were to let's eat the cattails, the extra ones. Not the best thing to do with them, but gets some space. Then we can pick up the this thing again. Take the fish hook. Search this stuff. Take some more as well. Sleep in here for 6 hours. Fire's burnt out. But I think if you use tinder on it, you can refresh it. Ooh, the wild garlic. None of this seems too important. Can't make anything out of it, even if it's kind of useful on its own. So we'll just get back to the... Back to the boat. Yeah, that's important. Back to the boat, we will... Maybe eat our steak, or eat our cooked meat. Yeah, we'll just do that now. Then we'll make a stitching kit. Use that to make some boar hide pants. Sure those would be a nice upgrade. Boar hide pants. Take these insulated pants, make them into rags. So now we got. got some stuff. Got some stuff going. That's okay. Alright. Looks like we got some stuff going. We need to kill some more rabbits. Now that we have another schematic, get more storage on our raft. I can probably do this. Take a bit of a hit. Let me get over to that arena. Oh, I'm gonna take so many hits. Alright, making it over to the arena though, so that's okay. So now, we got some upgrades. Get some stuff going. Alright, so we want to do. What we want to do is we want to make a whole bunch of upgrade kits, not more than we need, so that we don't waste space. Let's do this real quick. So, seems like what we got. Ooh, stove. What we got right now, we got one schematic. We can sturdy up the frame. Not a terrible idea, but not super necessary. I think what we're going to do is we're going to go for the storage, because we're really starting to worry about inventory management. So we'll make a hardware and a framework, we'll get that going, and then we'll also make a repair patch. Alright, so we'll make a repair patch, make hardware, frame. Up. Nice. Storage looks better. Ooh, a shelter. Ability to sleep on the raft would be nice. But it'll take a few more. Hey, everything's looking nice and sturdy. It'll take a few more schematics before we can do anything like that. Shelter seems like it would be the nicest thing to get next. Yeah. Place, nice sturdy place to sleep all the time. Probably pretty good. Stove wouldn't be bad either though. Chance to not have to worry about making campfires. Well, we'll see. When we get there and we'll know what we know. Well, I think for now actually that might be a good place to step aside. I figure out if my character looks different now that she's wearing all sorts of boar hide and animal things. I don't think she does though. I think for now that might be where we cut this. It's been a fun time checking out this game and playing along. It's been certainly very interesting. Yeah. So, I'll cut that for now. You know, if you like this video, you can enjoy it if you're watching on Twitch. If you're watching on YouTube, you can click like down below if you like it. If you don't like it, you can leave me a comment. Let me know why that I suck and how. And either way, I'll see you the next time when I get a chance to do some more of this. Until then, stay beautiful.